What is up, everybody? My name is Monkey Liker, and welcome back to Borderlands 3. This time in 1080. I'll test it out. I'll fucking test it out. See how good it runs while recording. You know, so. What boss drops? Oh yeah, fuck. Warden drops this. What skin shall we do? Let's go with psychedelic. Let's start the timer. Let's go. Oh yeah, I picked that fucker up. Yeah, it's a sad day in Borderlands. Because thank God I have you. Because I lost everything in my safe. I got the safe glitch. Everything in there is gone. It fucking annoying. Pissed me off. Pissed me off really bad. It sucked.
You are my favorite person. This was so necessary. Hey, Atlas boys! Rise and Grind's back in business, and the coffee's on me!
Oh, hell yeah! For real? Thanks, Lorelei!
Give up the mug, Vulture! I'll never stop pursuing it!
Bollocks! Malawan's here. Come on then, let's show him
what a little caffeine does for armor.
Hey, I saw somebody, do something. They meleeed. Ooh, conversion to fire. That's actually really good. They meleeed in 4-5 fists came out in meleeed. Whenever they meleeed, what was that? Lifesteal. Holy shit. I think I'm gonna go down. Or whatever I can.
Easy. Yeah, I could use the practice.
What really sucks is that, damn, it just seems like it's loud. What really sucks is that I lost everything. Yeah, but I want this game to run better. So that's the only thing that really matters. Is I want the game to run better. At least I'm getting that new fucking graphics card someday. Someday, not someday.
Hunter, now come on over for a well-earned reward.
Mm-hmm.
We really can't thank you enough, Vault Hunter.
Yeah, hold on. Okay, the last one's over here. Get out of the challenges. Fuck! Q!
Jesus. I know this seems like a small thing, but even this little taste of the world we lost, it keeps us going, you know? At least...
What's our graphics in? Oh, let's turn that down. And this is... Yes. Very low.
Tomorrow morning.
Yay.
Mission for you, if you're up to it.
Yep.
Now that we've got coffee, priority number 2 is food. Malawan recently took over the Dynasty Diner, which was pumping out food for our people before it got taken. Go find the owner, Bo, and help him take his diner back.
I learned something the other day about Lorelai. That she's voice acted by a dude. Like an actual dude. Granted, he is a singer. He's a singer in a British
band.
On a personal
note, I don't know what it was. There's this Malawan guy, Captain Rowe, who's been giving me no end of trouble. I haven't been able to pin him down, but I hear he's got a serious weakness for burgers.
Lorelai sent me. I'm here to help.
You're small stuff, Vault Hunter. Not worth my time. Mess with my Gigamind, though, and that'll change. You keep playing under the feet of giants, you're gonna get stepped on.
Fight.
I want all
for
my
me,
guns to shoot this guy.
Already forgot about you.
What's the rate of fire on this thing? 12? Ow. How y'all fuckers doing? Bitch, I'm trying. Shut up.
Making headlines.
Is it really counting the speed over here? Really?
Yes! Hell yes! I can finally get back to doing what I love! Making some freaking burgers! Burgers are life!
Some burgies!
Sure they are.
Come on, let's go! It's time to get the diner up and running! Okay, here we are. Let's get some new burgers going! Hit that button and digistruct those big bad burgers! Yeah!
Error. Insufficient meat data for burgers.
Bummer! The Digistructor's out of meat samples! We can't digistruct any Dynasty burgers without meat samples! Okay, I need you to bring me a sample of my secret ingredient. Wretch meat.
Ugh, you can't be serious.
Trust, my dude. I know it sounds vile, but it makes the burgers so damn juicy! There's a ratch den in the trash pit. Go get him!
Fuck away from there.
Good work. Here comes the big one.
That did nothing.
There you go. Now grab a big hunk of that disgusting, delicious meat.
Sons of bitches. Beastmaster. Surprisingly, the only character I've maxed is most.
Put the meat on the digit scanner so we can do this thing!
I like this shotgun, like honestly I do. Yeah, I'm coming. The hell you want? With that shit.
Hostile area clear. Continuing route.
Yeah.
Burger delivery for Captain Archer Rowe.
Seems like it, yep.
Aggressive actor identified. Malfunction!
Piece of shit. He's getting away, and he got.
System failure.
Damn it.
Lorelei, I'm sending the first of many burgers your way! Just need some time to reprogram my burger bots, then I'll be back on my burger slinging feet.
Much appreciated, Bo. Keep them coming. We got a lot of hungry people back here.
Cool. But I'm not going over there just yet. Oh, the lovely, lovely Wilhelm scream.
Vault Hunter, there's this Quinblow, scientist, owes us some fancy nerd tech, but we haven't heard from him in a while. I'll make sure he's not dead, alright? And either way, try to get me the Digistruct plans for this Nog hacking thing he's been working on. It would really help us out if we could turn those little bastards to our side.
Yeah, Nogs fucking suck. I don't like Nogs, man. As I'm getting stuck.
For taking out Captain Rowe, Vault Hunter. That burger-grubbing prick has been a right thorn in my ass. But now he's dead. Well done indeed.
Yay.
First coffee, now burgers. The cornerstones of civilization. Piece by piece, we're really starting to put this city back together. Thanks for your help.
I still haven't done the calves. Fuck. Let's do the fucking... Go back to goddamn Pandora. I said pin. Pandora. Ascension Bluff. Fucking come on. Jesus Christ. Alright. I did everything here, right? No, I just haven't found the logs. Because one is right there. Another one's right over here. Last one's over here.
Pandora's a strange and harsh place. Sometimes I get the feeling the whole planet is trying to shake us off like a tick-infested skag. If I do find the Iridian homeworld someday, I'm gonna finally get some answers. Hey aliens, I'll say, what's so freaking special about Pandora?
Go.
I command a sky burial.
You're not getting a sky burial today.
Now that is a quality wanted poster. It really shows off the old blood hand. Started wearing that during blood feud number 2. No, it was 3. That's right. Because number 2 was the time I declared war against the mountain. Guess which one's still standing, bro? Death to mountains! Snagging that picture, but I can't blame them. Those are my trusty Hyperion Red Bar X2000s with Quicksilver Fly and No Rise Banding. Oh, best underwear in the universe, bro. It's the only good thing Hyperion ever gave me.
No Rise Banding. Nice.
Just between you and me, they're the source of all my power. Shh.
Eh, oh well.